got here?
Wow. First time I caught Felicia, she was trying to steal this. Looks like she finally went back to finish the job. What's this?
Spider, you raced here to redeem me, didn't you? You're adorable. And cute, too. Which is why I made you something more flattering. If you've got it, flaunt it.
Ooh, the dark
this
could
just been a game, could it?
Cat's cradle. Nice.
Spider-Man, the black cat just robbed the police department's evidence lockup.
What? How? That place is like Fort Knox.
All those cats you found? When they were all together in the evidence room, they linked up, boosted their signal, and deactivated the alarms. No one even saw her sneak in.
She knew I'd find the cats and report them to you. She slayed me. Again. What'd she take?
Just her old costume and gear.
She let me find 50 million worth of loot just so she could get her stuff back. Which means she's got something even bigger planned.
Wow. Gotta give her credit. She played you good.
Are you smiling? You sound like you're smiling.
Gotta go.
She's totally smiling. Alright, with all of that done, with everything that's currently available done for side content, except for, like, the crime stuff, let's do the main story.
Now, some people falsely say I make up stories about Spider-Man. And this will not help my case because it sounds outlandish, but I have personally seen listener-recorded video of Spider-Man snatching pigeons. Pigeon napping! Why? What possible purpose could there be for such aberrant behavior? I've thought about it long and hard, and I think I figured it out. He's eating them. We've always assumed Spider-Man is a man with the attributes of a spider. But what if it's the reverse? What if somehow a spider gained the powers of a man, and he's stalking his prey? Somewhere there's a giant web with these poor pigeons stuck in it, waiting to be devoured. And will it stop at pigeons? Will we be next? I promise you this. I will not rest until I have the answers.
Really, JJ? Consolidated shipping.
Consolidated shipping.
Oh, is this gonna be... I think this is what I think it is.
Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this. Nap time. Sleep it off.
You got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today. Hey, Willy.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
I love how the spider suit has claws.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Stay here. Wait for the police. On the outside to look for Fist's men.
Really? I gotta go up? Big guy.
Hey, big guy.
Bye-bye. Alright, so gotta go up.
Come on.
Alright, all of them saved.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
All right, so we got a lot of cutscenes, I'm assuming. I mean, QTEs.
Oh, come on.
That just happened? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. Live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark?
Ha!
Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this! Please don't screw this up.
Nice catch.
These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We stole
them. Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes.
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
Miles Morales.
Oh, crap. I'm late. You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
I'm away.
MJ. Did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
Yeah, he took over as Spider-Man in another universe. But I think in the current comics, he's actually, basically kind of taken over.
A helicopter flight, trailing a crane, in the air above our teeming streets, on which it could have crashed at any moment in a blazing rotor-chopping fireball of doom. Still think the webhead's protecting people like you, caller?
Well, he stopped him, and he made sure the helicopter didn't land on him. So, it seems to me he did the right thing.
The right thing would be to call the professionals. My son serves proudly in the Air Force. He's logged thousands of hours of flight time and years of training in protecting our homeland, but he's not good enough!
Well, of course he is, but he wasn't there. Spider-Man was.
Because that's how he wanted it! God forbid he share the spotlight with anyone! That's it. I'm done pointing out the obvious. Let's go to commercials. I need a double aspirin with an antacid chaser. No!
An antacid chaser. There we go.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
He always gets wrecked by the callers.
I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
So?
I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like, over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try.
Norman Osborn as mayor.
We
Something
all know
else.